Okay, round two. Got Stuart Slogans. Sorcerer Oxfellow. Harlem Mindlock. Wow, we just had a Collider. Now we've got a Mindlock. We've also Neutron Shark. Nastiness. Couple of Scram Storms, so be careful on your actions. No point really keeping them in hand. Untamed. Favorite of Stuart. There is a Nature's Call Pixie into, you know, with a Forming, possibly into a Key Charge. And a Taliga as well. Oh, and a Hunting Witch. Blah, blah. Shadows again, but no TMCPs unlike last time. There's little bits of steel in there, but not too much. Right. Do I want that as a going second hand? I guess I'd have a very big and threatening Garcia. Okay, we'll keep it. Mother. Yeah, call it. Let's go Star Alliance. Play Garcia. He gets a dongle. And a Light of the Archons. Obviously, I could be Scrambler Stormed out of playing Stealth Mode. I might Stealth Mode Stuart out of playing Scrambler Storm. Ooh! Ow. Yeah, I think we go Star Alliance and we kill that mother. Oh dear. At least it's recoverable. Yeah, let's go Saurian. Discard the Crassosaurus. Okay, so I need to kill that Harland. Saurian seems the route. Logos again. Can't play actions. Okay, wasn't intending to. Yeah. Oof, Neutron Shark. Ouch. That's going to be painful. Come on, fail on the next one. I need something. I just killed it anyway. Boo. Boo, boo, boo. Yeah, let's go for key. So, Logos. Play the Guardian. Well, I suppose at least the shark's on the table. Oh, yeah, that's definitely a Quintrino flux there then, isn't it? Code monkey and the neutron shark. So, yeah, get a key. Or not, because we're disconnected. So, key. And then Star Alliance. Might be Logos. I guess it depends on what Stuart does. We might want to tax him. Okay, I guess we're not going to be able to tax him. So yeah, let's go. Logos, archives to hand, yes. Oh, I didn't get any Logos on the flip, that's annoying. Yeah, there's not as if Stuart's going to be reaping anytime soon. Need to kill that, so we're going Logos. Got a melee, I suppose. Ooh, stole one with Lantis Whispers. Boo. gets me to key. So the best we, so let's go Saurian and just kill him. So we need to put. Let's think how we're going to do this. Shrix, that's nice. You had it that instead of the Draco Proco last term, you can't have everything. Oh, kaboom. So only way you take off key is to go Logos. Which doesn't seem terrible. I was hoping for some better amber control. It didn't turn up, did it? Can't attack, can't play actions. No fights, no actions. And a bad drum. Do we take a bad Star Alliance turn so we got a better turn next time? I think we possibly might have to. Stuart gets his, we pass with check. Here comes a ton of amber. Oh, well, the mermaid to take me off anyway. Okay, it's not too bad at the moment. Gordon, Nature's Call, I think that makes it worse. Put those two back in hand. Put one of mine back in. Play them out again. Get another two amber. Locks me into Star of Alliance. Oh, the key charge. Yeah, I didn't know the key charge. I might have eked it out, but no. Never mind. Well played, Stuart. 1-1. We'll see how we do in the next.